you think you're not getting enough vitamin D, you may be right. Vitamin D deficiency is a huge problem in the United States. Vitamin D is a very, very important thing in our immune system. It can actually trigger inflammatory diseases, particularly of the skin, but it can also be linked to other diseases like cancers. Vitamin D is an important nutrient and everybody needs it. Vitamin D can be absorbed from the sun, but in our eyes, it's better to not get it from the sun because the sun can induce other problems like skin cancers. So the diet is the number one source. Eating foods, vitamin D enriched milks, orange juice, yogurt, dairy products can help increase your vitamin D levels. Also, taking a vitamin D supplement at about 600 to 1,000 international units a day will really help increase your vitamin D levels. Vitamin D in the skin is really important because low vitamin D levels have been linked to acne, eczema, psoriasis, and a lot of other skin rashes.